watch us, man. Go Mama Jones, go Papa Jones, and we ain't watching nothing else. Is this
what a gang. Good morning, good morning, good morning. I'm in the process about to do my nails, you guys, but someone did want me to show them how I do my nails. But if I try to do my nails on camera, it's going to take me an extremely long time. So I'm just going to do this little sample nail here. And I've been sitting here messing with some stuff. So this is the nail dehydrator. And this is a primer. And this is a gel primer, you guys. I don't think I have any more of the regular primer. Okay, man, I done stuck this nail on here, but we're gonna see. So. Press a thin coat on. Let's see what this reach over here. Let's see, can we get this to cure like this? Because I done stuck it on here. We're just going to cure it for a few minutes. Because I don't have the liquid. So, I just made acrylic, and I'm gonna do my nails like this. This look cheap right here. We just gotta let it cure. As y'all see, I've been soaking mine off. Gotta get them right. Okay, we're gonna say that should be cured enough. Now I got a mess going on. And I just created this, you guys. So hopefully we're gonna see how it look. Alright. This is the liquid. Just brush a little on. I'm about to turn. Hopefully y'all can see me. Uh-oh. Might not work with that. I think I should have added some color to here. And we gonna see, you guys. All right, let's see. I should have did. I might, if I have a white, I don't know if I have white, or I can do like a milk bath. Lola, how you get in here, Lola? Do a milk bath. Let's put some grapes on here, you guys. I picked up two. Okay. You just try and just press it in a little bit because I'm going to encapsulate it. And I'm not no professional. This is something I like to do sometimes. Get it in there. Hopefully it, sits, because I just used that clear primer. So now I'm just gonna go and get some clear powder and we're gonna encapsulate. So what I'm gonna do is get a bead, nice ass bead. I'm just going to tap it on to encapsulate it. You don't really want to brush it because you can move them. And this, all this stuff, you guys, I purchased from Amazon, AliExpress. Go tap it in. See, I hope y'all can see what I got going on. Let's tap. Let's see how it's looking, guys. Alright, let's add a little more. Yeah, that's why I say it takes me a while to do my nails. When I do start today, I'll be here because I have to do my feet and my nails, child. And I am not no professional. So I'm going to just put a little more on top so when I file it down some, it won't mess up my fruit. I think I need to put this under the light to make sure it cures. Check it out. Oh! Don't waste the last of the glitter one. Let's see, you guys. Like I say, I am not no professional. Oh, shh. Y'all see that now, what I just did. But No. I'm not a professional, but I get the job done. Yeah, right there. My strawberry look like he, my grape look like he, he's really big now. I think I need to add them over there, right up in there. You know, I'm trying to do it on an angle. And I gotta go to the stove because I tried to soak off majority of my nails and discover I'm thinking I got a little whole little bottle of acrylic and I don't spoo. Y'all know Mama Jones got to go. And look at these hands. No hunting. No hunting. Hunt chat. See what Mama Jones gonna come up with. This is what I probably do to my nails, you guys. I'm thinking about it. I want to see how it look. Throw the red in there because not too much. Alright there, chin. My one. Look at here. I'm almost finished with him, y'all. With it. You talking about him. Oh yes, Right, what it's looking like, you guys, so far? I think I might go for this look today. I'm gonna have to go get some acrylic, or I might do mine in gel. I might do gel since I got a lot of gel products. Let me soak this. This ain't nothing but some alcohol that I've been trying to soak these things off and file them off with, but. We gonna let that set a minute. Let's see, can we get this light to kind of cure some? Let's see, can we set it in there? Cause we gotta make sure it get hard. Now I don't know why I wanna play with my Swarovski crystals on this fake fingernail, but let's see what we gonna do. I got some Swarovskis and some. No, we gonna see you guys. We gonna see. And this video was requested. I forgot who requested it, but it was requested. But I'm just gonna do this here and there. Cause like I say, maybe Mom Jones gonna that video be 3 hours long. Waiting on me to finish. Oh, okay, we gotta let this dry. It gotta dry. It's not dry. See that? It ain't dry. So stay tuned, cause I don't have no light to, no regular light. Let's see. Sit him out. Alright, I didn't want to pull it off, but hey. Oh yeah, we gotta put some diamonds on it. And we're gonna put some gel top coat. So show y'all what I'm gonna do. Yeah, they get on. So What up? So stay tuned, you guys. All right, gang. I done let it cure. So I'm finna take it out. Now, I'm finna just file it a little bit. What the heck? Turn it down a little bit. So it don't need that much filing, because I'm working with clear. Again, I am not a professional. I just do it. Let's see. Now we're gonna buff it. And since I'm playing with this try not to get it on the skin, because if you get it on the skin, trust and believe, it's going to lift. DJ, stop clowning. Alright. So. This is what I do, you guys. And I'm not finna do all this, I'm not finna go wash this nail. I'm not finna put no cuticle oil on this nail, cause it's my test dummy. All right, we're gonna put this here. UV top coat, Linda's UV top coat. I ordered this from Amazon. Everything I purchase is majority from Amazon and, AliExpress. So we just gonna do a thin coat, you guys. See how it just came to life? It came to life for Mama Jones, baby. Now what I'm gonna do is we gonna get a Swarovski crystal. I don't see my tweezers. Yeah, I really make some mess, you guys, when I'm doing this too. Just to let y'all know. I really do. So we're going to add a crystal. Okay. And I'm probably going to add one here. Where do I want to put it? We're going to put one in there. And I know y'all about this woman going overboard. I have the tendency to do that. To go overboard, guys. And I think I don't really have no more small ones. Well, I got these little cheap small ones. Nah. Let's do a little purple. Didn't have a red. Wait. Let's do a pink. Pink heart somewhere. Pink heart. Ooh. I ain't gonna do too much to it. Well, I think I did too much to it already, but these little things here, they all mixed up, so. We're gonna cure it in the lamp. I gotta clean my area before I get started because, and get out what I'm gonna use. Look at them. This is the before of mine, y'all. Y'all will see them on the video. It's gonna take me forever. But I'm just showing y'all. Because I was requested to do a video on it. But I know if I do it, boo-boo. It's gonna be forever in a day. So I'm gonna do mine today though. I got to. You got no choice. I'm gonna soak them all. So I had to finish soaking to get this off my nails. So we're gonna let that cure. So it's basically like basically like a glass nail. I think that's what I'm gonna do today. I don't know if I wanna use my palms or what, but I'm gonna see. Okay, which one I made? I need some. I'm gonna have to use, well, I can use the gel, but I'm gonna have to mix my gel up. Let's see how much I got in here. It's pink. Pink. Yeah, I might have to do the gel. Because I don't want to go to the store. And on top of that, I got clear. I don't want to mess up. Do I have a whole nother clear? Let's see. Let's see what I got. Oh, this ain't clear. This the wrong top. That's white. Oh, I got a whole clear, you guys. So, I think what I'm going to do is create everything that I put in here. So I put yellow, I put a little purple, a little green. So this is what I'm gonna do, you guys. I'm gonna create one. I think I had put the silver. What is the orange or something? So, this is what I'm about to do. I'm gonna create me a two scoops of yellow, and I think I put all my white flakes into that other one. Yes, I really did. So I'm gonna do purple. Blue. And he's fussing. Blue. And I'm just basically trying to get all the colors that's in my fruit. Green. And I just open this upside down. I need something that's gonna pop. Okay, let's do silver. I'll put something else in there. What y'all think? Oh, it might be too much. Those beans might be too much. I should have tried that on there. So, I'm gonna do a little purple. Alright, let's see here what Mama Jones got going on. Oh, shit. Tripping. Excuse my French, y'all, but I'm about to cure my stuff while I got it sitting there. I was in world trouble. Glad I just thought about it. It was starting to cure too, so we're gonna stir it. And whip it up real good. Yeah, it was starting to cure on me too. Let's put a little red. Got the red. It's for the apples. Why are you cutting up, man? Whip it on up. And it's basically how you make it, the designs, or where I make my acrylic powders like this. But you could just get you some clear and add it. So when it cures, it's gonna be like see-through. And I like working with gel too, because gel is a whole lot easier than working with acrylic. But as y'all see, I can work with it both. Let's see. Here's the nail, you guys. Check it out, check it out. Mom Jones did that, huh? Y'all give this video a thumbs up, hit that like, then share, and subscribe. On gang.